Well, tonight, people are now making their voices be heard at the Indy Parks board meeting over the potential closure of one of our city's oldest municipal golf courses. Riverside at 35th and White River Parkway is set to close at the end of the year, and some golfers say they're simply not happy about it. Indy Parks announced the closing back in May, saying interest and even revenue in golf there is actually down. So they plan to turn Riverside into an adventure park with trails, zip lines, and other amenities.